A new single-use QRX tip is removed from the packaging, the collar is pushed back, and the tip is securely held in place when the collar is released. The machine is turned on, and the pressure control set to minimum setting.